Hi, Lucia. I'm Jeff. I'm studying iPad in Thailand. I know that from Dr. Zhou that you help her to establish this class, this training. I'm very glad to be here, and thank you, very thankful to you that you helped Dr. Zhou a lot, and we learned a lot from this project. Thank you very much.
Hi Lucille, my name is Pom, and I think you interviewed me last year. So I'm really glad I joined the program. This is my last module. It's changed my life, and I'm so glad we have this program in Thailand. And I think, you know, everything about it is so wonderful. The teachers, the course, and you know, I just really love it. And I hope to see you soon, one of these days. And I hope you live long and have a good health and continue to do what you love. Thank you.
สวัสดีค่ะ Lucille. Hello from Bangkok. I'm Patty. And this is my last module. I'm so excited. So, well, what to say? It has been a great journey for me. There, I experienced lots of transformation in myself and also the way I live my life through the arts. So, I don't know. I feel I'm doing fine. I receive a lot of inspiration, and as well as the more I give, the more I receive. And well, I'm looking forward to see you in Canada. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to go to do an attachment course in Canada, if it's possible. So I wish you well, and hopefully we'll see you very soon. Thank you.
Hello, Ajahn Lucille. Sawadika. I'm Anya. I still can remember like the first day that I had an interview with you, and now today is my module 3. I am so ready for practicum, and I hope one day I can meet you in person. That would be lovely. So okay, thank you so much, and thank you for establish this school for us, and thank you so much.
Hi Lucille, I'm Amber. You interviewed me to get into the program, and I'm nearly finished my second module here at iPad, and I've just been loving it. And it's really opened up a whole new world for me as a healer and as a creative and as a teacher. It's brought all those things together, and I just want to say thank you for birthing this amazing program, and for all that you've put into this. And hopefully we'll see you in Thailand, or I'll come to Canada. Maybe that's a better deal. But thanks so much. Kapun ka.